You're seriously an achievement called Kentucky Fried People. Seriously. Set 200 well. People on fire.
Oh, I need to start working on that.
Oh shit, now I know what your boyfriend does for a living.
That's not what he does for a living. But that's what he thinks about sometimes.
You sure about that?
Oh, that's what we all
I'm positive about that.
Welcome to the Crystal Skull. Into the fray. Look at my first item.
You get more gold too. Start off. Alright, so basically at the top there, that windmill, that's like really important. And then in the middle there, that's also something that gives you points, but you can have big team fights there. It's like a monster that you gotta kill. Actually, yeah, I don't know if it is a monster. It used to be.
Oh god, shut up!
But head towards the top. That's probably the best bet.
It feels so cool.
Come here, haul that shit. The enemy has captured the refinery.
Your team has captured the drill. Every time I'm in pain, I get cold.
You get three levels to start. It's awesome. The enemy has captured the windmill. I'm good on up here.
Are you playing definitely not domination?
Okay.
Yeah. Have fun trying to understand everything in one go.
It's not like there's not much to do except just keep this windmill up top. The main thing you want.
Actually, there's more to it than just.
There is a lot more, but.
If you take the crystal nearby, their attacking turret, you spawn super minions. Yeah. If you collect the altar in the middle, you take more points off of their health. But of course, the main event is to basically collect the points and kill everybody.
Ah, run!
Ooh, a 3-cup
cold. Oh, yeah, play it.
I don't even kill Sophie here.
Come on, let's get him. Get him, copper.
Can't kill him.
Never mind! Princess Nefertiti is here!
Don't run for me.
I can't!
I'm gonna run for you anyways.
Hurting my emotions.
That would give you kisses, but I can't.
There's right? Somebody back there.
Is she busy killing people?
That is riveting.
That's the election. It's really difficult to find your way out.
Yeah, that's okay.
Oh well, you're slowing me.
Oh yeah, get in there.
I can't.
Why is that burning?
That's right. I set it on fire. Damn, yeah.
Forget to set it on fire.
I did.
The moment you forget, you set something on fire. Oh,
damn
it's
it.
Burning over there.
I'm gonna put myself up. Good job.
The enemy has captured the window. Congratulations.
And you can go back anytime, you don't have to go stay out till you die or anything like that. You can go other spots, but that windmill is one of the most important. Just try to catch people like bobbing and weaving through the middle.
You get hit by a core.
Okay. Yeah, see how they're coming into our area now.
Fucking nothing left of the girl.
Ah!
Damn, yo. I'm gonna die like in a second. Yeah, see that? I don't do no damage yet, and they're too strong. An enemy has been slain. Enemy double kill. What's doing there?
Oh, sorry. People are chatting me on Facebook.
Oh, and this is a life or death game. Because you're living and dying as we speak. And we're actually tied with them, so. Just let them push a little. Because they're a lot of burst damage.
An eye for an eye.
A lot of burst damage.
Good.
And I keep getting focused, so I can't do anything unless I'm from a distance.
Oh shit.
When I was playing, definitely not domination. In the beginning, my first time playing it, in the beginning we were losing.
Is it Dominion?
And I started to be the one to go and collect the crystal and block the center altar.
He's doing
it. It was fun.
I'm getting rid of the top.
Yeah, see, I just followed them into that, and I shouldn't have. That was stupid of me. But isn't it Dominion? Or is it Domination?
No point in that anymore.
These are some wicked water slides.
Oh, I was gonna. Oh! Oh my god, leave me alone!
Why'd you get so close to me?
Kill. Guy says I'm done with everything. I'm like, dude, come on. Baby, you gotta grow up. Oh my god, I'm about to literally get on Xbox.
Yeah, see, I can't do too much yet for this time.
It's a weapons exhibition.
Fire!
Before your boy.
Why are you diving in like that, man?
Stupid.
Fuck.
See, now, again, he dies and dies. And, like, starts a fight that we can't handle right now.
Fuck, stop shooting me.
That's enjoyable.
Whoa. I ulted too.
I'm staying behind here.
Look at all these pretty guns. Oh my god. Nobody. I'm not on what you expect me to. One, just one. Yeah, one.
I didn't hear.
Give me that gun.
No!
I got my gun.
Shut down. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, this shit's a little ridiculous, isn't it? Like, I don't know what to do about this guy here. Don't sit on that, man. That's not ours anymore, I don't think.
It hasn't been finished yet.
Oh, boy.
Oh, shit, I'm dead.
So many people.
What a bazooka.
The main is slowing
down. I got a kill, but I died. Yeah, they're just. I've never had a game this bad.
Are you watching the video where the guy shits himself on the slide?
No, I'm talking of, I'm watching extreme water water parts.
Can we come back up here and heal?
Yes, you can.
Yeah, we can.
You can buy stuff. Sure, I'll tell you that.
I don't know.
Alright.
I barely played this version.
Whoa, see that? Look at, she's 13, 4, and 10. Look at Yasuo, dude.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit, I'm in.
Who's next? You just keep diving on him. I can't do nothing to help you there.
I should have picked someone with long distance.
Yeah, look at that. Wow, what damage.
She can come up here? What the hell?
I don't think so, can she? Oh, ah! Ooh, yeah.
Every fucking cop go away. Don't scare me.
Never in my life will I get on that water slide.
What are you watching?
Extreme water parks.
Sounds like fun.
Yeah, that is. Yeah, we killed something.
Let's kill it.
Right what? Now, they're talking about one of the mortar spies at 6 flags.
Messed up. I ulted and he couldn't kill me, and then
I'm done.
Kelly came over. Wait, we're almost done. 6 points. Yeah, it's over. Yeah, he's right. That was easy as shit. I have no idea why. Look at that, 13 deaths for Yasuo, 12 for Jinx. Crazy. Can't do much about that. And all their champions were like high attack damage, high mobility, like jump on you and burst you down champs. Kat, Akali, both of them just delete you. Zen can delete you too.
Uh-huh.
Kindred also, and Riven is just a super tank.
Everyone!
Everyone's. This is crazy team comp. Very good. Destroyed us. I'll be back in a few. And maybe Bloody will play their bloody self.
I'm not even online.
But she will be in like 5 minutes because her chill time will be over.
Stop keeping track.
I was about to say too, it's about that time.
Shush.
That many- Oh my god.
So like CJ.
Yes.
I found out that the entire part where I pointed at that has been bothering me behind my right ear and yeah. Along yeah, it's swollen.
Not good.
My body loves to hurt itself.
What did you do?
I don't know.
Dance or look
Mommy says. Awesome. Mother said that I probably slept wrong.
Well, you do sleep with your headphones in. It's a possibility.
Nope. I have a tendency to wake up and take them out.
Whenever I fall asleep with mine on, I wake up with them on the floor somewhere. Like I yank them off and throw them in my sleep.
Like after a good hour, I would wake up, take my earbuds out, and just go back to sleep.
Oh boy, shooting TV. Boy, shooting TV. Game's too much.
But how could. But the thing is, it's like. It's at my neck. It's behind my right ear.
Yeah, I know exactly which spot you're talking about, too. That spot's given me problems before as well. It's never swollen, it's just fucking randomly hurt.
The only reason why I know it's swollen is because I also felt the other side. And I was like, oh, hey. The right side feels like a large bump has grown underneath my skin. It's swollen.
Everything that moves, oh boy, this is so much. I feel as though this game doesn't have that much replayability.
Jesus Christ, you type as though you're a secretary.
I'm sorry, that's business class for you.
Jesus Christ.
God, he looks so freaking drunk.
Police station in this town. Ah, here's some more people.
So I logged on.
You did?
Yeah.
League?
Yes, a league.
League?
Oh, jeez. Calm yourself.
No! Fuck.
Fuck.
League, shut up. No, not league. Freaking Facebook.
Okay.
We got her. Look at that.
Other people.
Look at that. Look at that.
Yeah, 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 yeah. I got all the cuddles, and then I wanted just to snuggle. I just don't know what to do, and I don't know what the fuck I'm saying.
I want to be your friend. Stop running like for me.
He's gonna keep running for you.
Oh.
Yeah.
Dope. Got a little bit of shit.
I'll be honest, I forgot all about your smurf.
Well, how about we all just add who we can? I'm gonna look on my friends list, see if there's anyone I know that's on, like on my other friends list.
I ain't got invite power.
I gave you invite power.
I know. Mm-hmm. I'm just messing.
Don't run for me. They didn't play God. Holy shit, that's an achievement. Okay, then.
I invited who is available on my list.
Thank you.
But I doubt anyone's gonna answer them.
Man, they don't like you? Something? What's going on? No one on my list is.
There's
only a couple that are actually there. Cool. Okay. Is he good? Do you know anything about him?
Yeah.
Is he worth me adding to my friends list? I'll just add him since I don't have any people on this account.
Go for it. Just add him.
That's a good reason, right?
Calling me. Hold on.
Gotcha. Man, she left us. She'd do that.
I'll give her the link to the call.
So how's your boyfriend?
Ask him yourself.
Is he in the chat? That's who it is?
Yes.
Let me see. All right. Which one? Klaus. Okay. That's what I thought it was. You don't play League, man?
No, not really.
He doesn't know much about League.
Man, gotta get you playing. It's easy.
He finds it very difficult.
I do.
So you start off with bots and stuff. I'll play some bots. No big deal.
I was raised on shooter games.
Yeah.
Yep, he was born and raised on shooter games, has actual guns in real life.
Why did people leave?
You left, yeah.
No, I mean, like, in the league, because a friend was trying to FaceTime with me. I'm like, you know what? People aren't going to hear this shit.
I don't know. He just left just to leave.
Well, I'm just going to just leave it like this.
We can just start. But yeah, you wanted to ask how he is. Ask him.
I did.
You may call me Dr. Claus.
Really?
Or Mr. Claus.
Mr. Claus, really.
Well, his last name is Claus.
What shooters do you play? What shooters?
Has a lot of violence.
Alright, but what is something that, you play a lot online style?
Think.
Payday 2.
I used to play a lot of Call of Duty online.
Okay.
Battlefield 4.
You want to play CSGO?
No, not really.
Damn, there'd be a lot. Everybody plays that. They got, pro tournaments and everything. I'm thinking about buying it.
Holy shit.
I can get it for, $10 on this, site where you, reuse the keys and stuff.
Like a Humble Bundle?
I don't know. It's called GT2A. G2A or something.
HumbleBundle.com and do the same thing there.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see that. Okay.
Come on, you can't kill me.
They don't have it.
Oh shit, they're killing me.
It's the most popular game for shooters, but they don't have it because I think this is some kind of different store.
I wish they would bring back Black Hawk Down.
I'm pretty sure you can find it on Steam.
Yeah, the game. It's on Steam. But there's no deal on there. You have to buy a reused key.
Well,
you don't have to buy a reused one, you can spend 15, but I figure why not spend 10, right?
Wanted to play some Poppy Jungle.
Mage tits are inside the house.
You said tits? What the fuck?
Tatas. Boom. Call them tatas. I don't know why. Tatas.
I just call them titties.
I got an average pair. that kind of almost handful size for an average guy.
Yeah, see, that's all guy needs. Some guys, though, they want those bigums. Some guys want the bigums.
My curves are just average.
You guys want big boobs, but think of the girl. Their backs are like shit.
Yeah. So if you go to that site there, you can get a key for
$10. CJ over there just
they have other games on that site too.
When he sees me, freaking pervert.
It's just a resale site for skins. Resale site. A resale site for keys.
Warn me before you ever motorboat me, just saying.
Just scream it, motorboat! And then look around and it's is the mom here?
warn me before you ever do that.
Go.
See that site, man? Klaus?
So if we can call
Claus? Mr. Claus? Did you see the site?
Yes, sir.
Mr. Santa Claus! What?
It's a good site because it has other games on it too. You just buy the key, so you're not paying for the game. You're just buying someone's key that they're not using no more.
Oh my god, this guy needs to leave me alone.
Guess I could try it. Go, Timo, go.
Get a lot of shit for.
I'm counting down till my birthday weekend.
I'm counting down for graduation.
5 days.
I'm gonna die. Someone's gonna count on me.
2 weeks and 5 days until my birthday weekend.
2 weeks and 5 days? Damn.
Yep. My birthday is the 31st of July, but I consider my birthday weekend a very important one this year. CJ's coming to visit. CJ's coming to visit.
DJ Maker proud.
That's cool.
I will.
No man, proud. Like, oh my God, make her in tears. Not really, like, in sad tears, but happy tears, like the way I would do it.
Ah, she wants to
give
her that special feeling.
I don't think you want to give her any ideas.
Not like,
give her that special feeling.
You should do, like, a bride pickup line on her.
Wait, who the hell is that jungler?
Like, probably Gnar, or...
Yeah, Gnar. I love how you say Gnar.
Gnar!
It's just Gnar.
Shut up.
Gnar.
It may be just Gnar, but a lot of people say Gnar.
Oh my god! Judge me. Are you recording?
Let's see.
I'll be right back!
Yes, I am recording.
CJ.
Yes.
Explain why my lower back is hurting. Explain it now.
You're uncomfortable. Your muscle cramps.
There you go.
What?
You'll get a massage when I get there.
It's a gangplank jungle. It's a gangplank jungle.
Run.
No way. Words.
He's a toy soldier. Look at his crotch. He just looks like that. Look at it. He's just like
a
Lego.
Jungle? Wow. Gangplank jungle, huh?
When was that ever a thing, though?
Yeah, I don't think it ever was
a
thing.
Why you gotta have
it's not gonna work.
It is.
Not until later in the game. Let's hope my MS isn't shit after all the rain.
Well, hers should be bad. I saw her internet connection, it's not too good.
Turn
about. I'll never get mad at you if you have a bad connection. Or if I do, just let me stop.
You're like, never gonna play with her again.
He's always gonna play with me regardless of my terrible connection.
He's like, he'll never notice me at all. I didn't.
Well, I don't think yours is quite as bad as hers.
Comparing me to her, I see.
I don't know.
Every now and then, it depends on the weather, because we've been getting a lot of rain over here.
Yeah.
Depends if people are being mean about viewers. not your viewers. No. It just depends if people use the internet while in office. Should be like on freaking email.
Oh.
Looking up the news, saying what's new in the world, because my town isn't famous for its stupidity.
I'd say that's a good thing.
No, it's not.
Why?
I like this skin for Poppy, just saying.
Got a hammer.
Fucking shit.
Big freaking hammer.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh.
It's fancy and I know it.
I believe in myself.
Ah, wait. I don't want to hit it one more time because I might take it from you.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Jungle might have started outside.
What?
Oh. Fucker, make a hole.
Yep. The language is freaking real.
The language is always real from him. I
Fucking hell.
GG. What happened?
We're in jail.
Blitz got hit first, so I healed him, and then I was attacking the chin. Blitz pulled him in. Yeah, shit happened.
Sounds like a big mess down there, huh?
Stop dying.
Blitz needs to be a better Blitz, because he didn't do shit.
Stop dying. How about we just do that part?
What?
Good there.
What's dying? I keep responding.
Who's the Blitz? Do we know this Blitz?
Frag. Frag. Eat it. Eat it.
Not even gonna say anything.
Fuck you. Yeah.
What? No.
That's a Meganar.
Mega Meganar!
Meganar! Oh god.
No.
Blitz, you're stupid. Blitz, why are you standing still? Blitz! Blitzy poo!
You only got one arm.
Ah.
Yes, sir.
Hey, what's up?
Life flashing before your eyes.
It's like, oh hey, I remember that.
Jen is all ballsy.
Hey, Wifo.
Are you not gonna come at it?
Tiny chick, scuttle crab.
I'm not chasing that shit. Blitz, you're horrible. You faster.
Reporting in.
be farming until level 6 and then gonna be farming. Well, at least they're not nearby.
There you go. If I go, I need to get some kills. I'm gonna fuck shit up.
Crazy madman.
Oh, there's so much blood. There. Oh, what was that? Don't hurt him. He's a gentleman.
What, you talking about Gnar?
The cute little gentleman costume.
Dude, well, Gnar,
he's white fur.
He's gonna die anyways, honey.
Gnar,
don't care! Something. He's gonna be all tanky and shit.
Probably. I feel like I'm gonna get ganked or fucking missing if I can't be like, hello.
Like, hey, how's it going?
I just completely own my shit. That's going to be better. She's still sucking.
Bad. He only grabs like the support, not the ADC himself.
Yeah. Not good.
Sounds about right.
Like, if it was like a Sona or a Soraka, that'd be cool, because they're not tanky as shit.
Yeah.
No!
So bloody, aren't you Blitzcrank or no?
No, I'm Poppy.
No, she's jungler. Okay.
Why didn't you came top yet, Poppy?
Dude, I just turned level 6. Calm your tits. Oh, nope, you're about to get camped so hard.
Oh. I got him.
Oh, now you get killed.
He didn't get, he got an assist there, but I got him. He didn't get a kill. So. Bobby, where were you there, yo? Help me out, yo. I need some help. Come on, Pops.
Calm down.
Come on, Pops. We're calling you Pops, but. I'll do it, we'll get you up here.
Pops. Pops.
I'm making sure I grab my buffs before I go into lanes, because I don't want Gangplank coming to take my shit.
Oh, Bloody Vibble? There's someone named Bloody Vibble down there, and your Bloody Wife. Let's crank this Bloody Vibble. I wonder why I thought that was you.
Well, I saw the word bloody, so.
Yep.
Well, I warded dragon and they're not at drag, which is a good thing.
Want us to go there now?
Yep.
Well, I'm always top lane, I'm not getting down there in time, so. And my top lane's not here. So he could be doing that.
So why did this rank with your team comps? This person is just hitting any skill he can on Blitzcrank, man.
Aww.
Nope. Nope.
How do I know when Gnar's... Oh, is that yellow bar when he turns into Mega Gnar?
You'll see him turn red.
When his bar
he's starting
turns
to turn
all
red, because he shows signs before he turns, right? Yeah, he's
yeah.
doing it now.
He'll turn like fully
and he can
fully
do a big
red.
Jump. Like a
yeah.
big jump.
He can turn a big jump, he can throw things, you name it.
Yeah, I had a guy that had a really far range with him. He did a big jump and he threw the rock. He's poking a giant.
I don't know if I should buy Gnar or Hecarim.
Well, Hecarim's there goes a gangplank. Fun.
And like assassin potential.
There is a gangplank.
Yo, look how damage I did to him. Oh.
Your ADC is in. Wait, no. No, that's the support. The support was just in mid lane.
Their support.
So jungle's top lane. And my jungle's not helping me. There's a gangplank, right? Gangplank went back middle.
Yep.
Gnar's still here. I think he. I don't see him though.
This Blitz need to do something, Arm. But... Really? He stole my kill! Blitz stole my kill!
GG.
You doing good? Is that bad, GG? Sure.
Blitz is stealing my kills, like, literally. I
good.
Got that fair and square. He's gonna die, poof. And poof. Thanks a lot, Blitzy Poo.
Did any of them die?
I died.
He died.
Had to go back.
They both died.
Someone take that tower and jump on that side, right? You could. Still don't have enough.
His passive got in my ass.
No, he punched him.
Drop some shroomies in the jungle here. Wait, one second, room, it's better off. Because those things come in handy.
Gnar is missing.
Yes, he is.
Probably.
Hey, you want, Rift Herald? No, he's not. I'm asking a question here. Do you want Rift Herald?
Not with Ari posturing from over here. Never mind, let's do it then. Let's see if. Wait, there's a gangplank there.
A lot of food.
Yeah, we can. Think we can kill it.
We could.
I just don't know that there's a trick to it.
You were so cheap when you died.
I'm cheap,
Rupert.
See, that's what I'm saying.
Oh,
thank you.
You're welcome. Yeah, Gnar is missing.
Again?
Cheers.
Or still?
He's been missing.
Are you okay?
Yeah, he's back.
There he is.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna have to recall for now.
Let's
see if I can push my
gentle
item.
I wish I could get rid of it.
There we go.
That'd be fucking epic.
What would be fucking epic?
If I had a minigun.
A minigun.
Like, they're seriously kicking his ass bot lane.
GG. I'll come down bot lane after I grab my buffs.
Like, this gen is 194 AD. I'm 119. Dodged your shit. Ow.
Yeah, I can't really do much damage to him. Not yet, at least.
Huh?
That's why I gave you the referral. Thank you. You're welcome.
Yes, sir. It did damage, but he like seemed to feel it. Yeah, he's building a spear vigil. He's going like all through
Just be careful, because Gangplank has not left top lane side jungle.
Yeah, this one.
Because that Satan will come and rise again. We should probably get this dragon. You ready?
Yep.
Oh, we got
friends.
Yep.
Yeah, Gangplank still. I mean, Gnar. Dude, I can't sit there and fucking play his stupid game.
Thank you for helping me.
Of course. Really? He's gonna kill again!
Freaking just stole that kill, man.
I'm gonna let him die.
Nope. He stole that kill. Both me and you could have had that kill.
Alright, so Gnar's missing now.
What? Should I tell the other team players to report Blitzcrank for stealing kills?
Yeah. How about this?
Okay, you say it. You're not sorry, bitch. I'm so negative. That's perfect English, sir. Oh, ma'am. Never know that thing. You're Meg, you're plotting, aren't you?
Huh? I'm not plotting anything. I'm just making it simple. Making it simple.
And he's gonna like, what the fuck, what did I do? Like, seriously, this guy is 224 AD, and I'm 121.
My lane's missing again.
Who?
My lane. Oh, he's back.
Oh, he's there. I saw him.
And spoke. So, this is the first time he spoke. And spoke. So. I said it like that to make sure that see if he gets mad.
Too top now.
Steal the kill.
Too top, yo.
Tackle. Give him a big kiss.
There was too top.
I would if Blitzcrank wasn't terrible.
See, I can't kill no, that sucks. Can't do it. So, the fact that I had two kills, I'm pretty, you know, happy about.
This is your first time. Can't do it. That means you walk away!
No shit. Got it right the first time.
Be your Blitzcrank must hate me right now.
Yo, he doesn't have any balls neither, man. He's a little bitch ass snore. Copy, can you come top so I can like either just go back or like almost 3,000 gold?
It's just that every I'm trying to be helpful to both you and top lane to be you and bot lane. But it's hard for me to do that if Blitzcrank is terrible and Gnar's too far into the turret.
Know what he's doing? He's making sure that I'm low. And then he goes in, he's like, oh, look at Prey, I'm gonna go pump up some iron and punch him in the air like there's no tomorrow. look at this.
Where'd you go?
I couldn't do anything. Do you see that?
I'm being chased, yeah. No, I didn't see
it. Did you see that?
What? Shut up.
I want to go back.
You get in front of me.
You don't want to be hitting no moss.
Did you see that? What Blitzcrank just did, though?
Yes.
He pulled in Ahri, but not pulled in Jhin. Just because Ahri has low health. Just because she has a little health doesn't mean that you automatically pull for her. You pulled Jhin because he's about to freaking kill me, man.
Yeah, he's...
Disarm him.
Now
you disarmed the ADC, man.
Okay, so I pulled the wrong person, you're saying?
He always aims for the support, which is tankier than ADC, right? This guy has more damage. Oh my god, let's pull him!
The ADC is helping all lanes get their first turret. I'm coming. Oh crap.
If we can do shit.
You can't really do much.
Yeah, we can't. I mean, if I can hit him with something. Oh, behind, watch out, back up. Yeah, run through that.
Cool. Can't do much because of the fact that Jhin keeps chunking away at my health.
Alright, well they're in the jungle, they're like just chilling with me.
Yeah, they're just all up in my jungle.
Really?
He keeps taking your kills.
Reported! Like, he literally... Oh my god!
He dealt 3.
Oh god!
Jesus Christ. If we try to hold down mid lane,
I'm coming.
They keep dodging. They kept moving out of Veigar's stun. I can't do much if they're not closest to a wall. I can't pin them down or anything like that. My ult is on cooldown, so it's not like I could get rid of Gangplank.
I'm coming.
And they chunk away at that freaking turret.
Yeah.
Dude, you need to shut up. He's getting nervous.
Yeah, bitch, please!
He's in my jungle.
Yeah, he is. I can't do Whoa. Much. Armed and ready. Okay, I'll try to help him. Oh god, I thought he was gonna shoot me. Oh my god.
Ari's around. She thinks she's gonna kill me.
Oh, there she is.
She dead, yeah. Nice.
No, I'm gonna die. No?
Nice.
I was 21 health, oh my god. heck out of this game. For what? You all going?
1, 2, 3, 4. Alright.
My support is a bitch! That's why!
Don't want to help me with this mega snars up here. Actually, I don't see him.
I will in a second. He's
They killed Scuttle Crab over here, so I can't go in on Dragon.
I'm actually getting some damage right now. 401? Okay, he's hacking. Well, what does he have?
Actually, no. All the items that you get, all those items right there are accurate. He can scale over to 400, close to 500, and damage his gym.
I can't do shit.
It's not hacking, it's just accurate.
I can't defeat that.
God.
I'm coming mid lane.
Vigor didn't really do anything but try to stun them. Seriously. He just kept on running.
Okay, I'm coming.
I got stunned, and he didn't do anything.
What is he doing?
Nothing.
Come in.
Oh shit, I can't do anything. I try to get him as low as possible so someone can take shit. And it is.
You're dead.
Damn, yo, that's crazy. Alright, damage she did. She did 1200 damage to me.
Gangplank smited me since. I didn't see it. Look at that! You can't even aim.
I'm dead.
We're all dead because of him. Look, he's being a not a good team player here. They're getting dragged now.
Of course they're getting dragged now. That's their first dragon, anyways. I got us too, so. This Blitzcrank, man. I've never seen a bad Blitzcrank before. Armed and
ready. Alright,
so I gotta go top lane because it's pushed. Then I'll try.
Ah, oh, man. I wish I had a jump in that. Fuck.
I wish people would pay attention to Dragon Pit.
I was trying to go there, but.
I know.
Oh, he's so
hard. God, he got smacked.
Can't believe I still have that buff. I still have that buff from earlier, I think, right?
Yeah, you should have that almost all game.
Crazy.
Almost all game.
What does it do? It's just like a fucking.
Look, is he? Oh shit.
Extra
shit,
damage.
Shit.
Yeah. Go back towards the base. Go back in that gate. Go back to that gate. Coming.
What in the world did my ult not really do much of anything? It's able to hit back at least 2 to 3 people.
Yo, come on.
Annihilated.
That's bullshit.
Man.
After a rapid fire cannon, I'm going armor penetration. That should help.
It's not. Honey, it's not even worth it. This game
She's
is
not even
worth it. I'm terrible. Gonna try.
This terrible Blitzcrank. He doesn't even engage and he's tanky. Enemy rampage. Wow.
Like he's running away like a freaking.
Jin has 12 kills, so that's pretty much all we're dealing with.
I need light steel, that's what I need.
This Blitzcrank, man.
Gnar bot. Who's 18? There's no 18.
No, no, they're talking about our score together. We have 18, they have 26. You're talking about grouping up, Blitzcrank. You're the reason why we all die.
Giving them free kills. Sorry for my language.
Honey, you act like everybody gives a damn about your language. I've been trying my best as a jungler and as a tank to do stuff.
No, we need some wards still, so if you have wards, put them up.
Yeah. I have the wards. I apologize.
Because we don't want to get flanked.
I'll get my wards.
I'm dead. Everyone was down there.
Where'd you go in?
Yeah, that was stupid of me, but I didn't think you guys back off that much.
Oops, sorry.
No, I was trying to put a ward down, that's why I was paying attention.
Yeah, you guys were like right there, and then I went over and got the ward, and I figured but I won't run back a little bit. But now it's not a
good time. That's
bad time to go in. You got an Ahri. Then you got a Braum, so now the team is crippled a bit.
That Gnar is almost dead, man. That Gnar is almost dead.
Oh, no. Hey, back off, he can finish the guys off easy.
No, no, wait, really?
Yeah, we're done. Yeah, that hurts.
Jeez, man.
Yeah.
Three popcorn, try to be happy.
I'm doing all the heavy damage, and you know what happens? Blitzcrank doesn't know what to do with his life.
Up. Oh. It's in your jungle, by the way, Jin.
Mm-hmm. You sure?
I know he's in my jungle. He's been running in and out of my jungle. He doesn't take any of my buffs, which is the funny thing.
Took your birds, though.
Yeah, he can take my birds all the freak he wants to.
I get your rest.
Yeah, I don't mind. I really don't care. Jesus Christ, you're annoying!
Oh, man. What the?
Hold Braum!
He's shooting me constantly, and he was annoying. There's an Ahri over there near my blue. They took my blue.
Yeah, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Oh, I'm dead.
Come
on. Oh, he got me with that fucking explosion thing.
His ulti? And he took the kill from me, man.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm protecting you.
You're not playing that all chat.
This crank be kill stealing all game, man.
Top one.
Oh, I'm gone.
I'm gone.
Yep, nope, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. Because Blitzcrank is stupid. He pulled in Gnar.
I can never actually just shoot anybody because Ahri kills me every time. I need like some support action to help me out.
I keep trying and I end up dead every time because one, Jin can just tear through my freaking health.
There we go.
You stole my kill!
Oh yeah, my kill. My kill.
And then you have a freaking boost crank. Why would you pull in a tank?
That's what I was saying.
My head hurts.
No problem.
My brain is is about to melt from being so overwhelmed with stupidity.
Baby!
What has been ill? That came out the wrong way.
DJ!
Dude! God, you killed him again! God. Do the ritual.
Dude just saved my life. That's bullshit though, because I guess he.
That's an elder dragon, man.
Had a ward there. Popped his ult.
Yeah, but there's a ward there.
Pop, log, and drop it. Coming.
Let's see if I have enough damage to 1v1 this elder dragon, man.
Oh, fuck
it. Doesn't seem like they're paying attention.
Yeah, I don't have the damage. Oh,
coming.
They're on the way, sorry.
Yep.
Yeah, sorry about that.
We should have said something. Flashed in front of me to avoid my ult.
I got.
They pulled out the elder dragon.
Alright, so I'm like, can you get back over? Nice. Yeah, you go.
Hey, let's see if we can steal this shit.
Is it dragon there?
Because it's off to the side. They got it. You're good.
Up on. And we won that fight, nice.
What?
Get the top lane, get top. Someone go top, quick.
I will, calm down. I just got up, calm down. CJ!
I'm gonna scream at you.
Why isn't he answering me?
Dead.
Is he still on the call?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's still on the call.
Why isn't he answering me?
The dick.
Playing a game, sorry. I guess.
Probably playing a game when he muted himself.
Well, he needs to not stop muting himself. He knows I hate it when he mutes himself.
Okay, I'm gonna keep pushing. Oh, hey, can I take your red? Or does
go for it, I don't care.
JD need it.
Okay, just take it. I don't care.
Okay. Like, this plus is stupid. Look, he kept running.
They're both dead. Careful, though.
Should I get Hurricane for her?
Maybe. That's what I got. Good item.
I'll get that next.
Good item to have. They went top, must have?
Yep.
I need to get Baron.
They were trying to come after me.
Yeah, let's sort of check.
Okay, he's missing.
Let's see, do you think Thornmails will work good against Jhin right now?
Yeah, they're up at Baron somewhere.
Oh, hi! Felicia! Bye, Felicia! Run away!
You're
run,
dead.
Felicia! Go, go, go. Whoa, dude, she tried to kill me.
They silenced my freaking ult, man. They silenced my ult.
They silenced me.
Hit me shrooms.
Damage.
Not doing much. Alright, I gotta go.
Right where I want you.
Why would you pull in a tank, you idiot?
Can I just, like, get my dagger and just stab him, like, a million times? Maybe I'll put some sense into him.
Oops. My shield got him.
Better than nothing.
It was my passive, man.
Demo, no, don't go anymore! I tried to warn you!
Yeah, I'm
stupid. Dummy.
I thought I could do it.
DJ!
I could do it. I was gonna be a martyr.
Text him like crazy.
4-7-3.
I'm not found as far away.
Plop. Stop. Are you serious right now?
Go back quick.
Clean up, dude.
I want this Ginsu blade.
We seriously need to get Baron, guys.
Yeah, we need. Well, they're probably gonna get it right now.
Hey, you act like we can get Baron. You act like we can get Baron right now.
He tried to steal again. Look at that.
He always trying to steal kills.
We can get Baron soon, though.
Hungry as hell. I'm gonna get bot lane.
Brahma's half our team suicides into the enemy. Haha. Nari is top lane.
Hey, should I get Static Ship instead of Hurricane?
Ship would be good, but I think Hurricane would push lanes quicker. A little bit. And be better in team fight. I don't know.
There's Jen and oh no, they'd be this good. You're like shroom here, shroom there.
You gotta like keep
I'm
pushing.
I'm gonna try and push all the way to their place.
Keep pushing. No, don't go that
push
crazy.
Push
it
real good. Porting in. Get
a good push down there. They might know I'm over here. Look at these words I'm setting up here. Alright, I'm gonna go. But look at the word system. So you can push a little bit.
Star is not leaving underneath that turret.
Purple.
Where is she there?
Push, push. Armed and ready. There's a gang plank trying to come up behind me.
I think I shouldn't push anymore.
Yeah, just be careful. You wanted to. You got a shrimp there. Yes, sir.
Use that defense.
Nar, TP some more.
Guys, whoa. I have a feeling they're doing Baron.
Yeah.
No, they're not. I just checked.
Well, alright, but we don't have a ward on it. I'll get a ward
this
or
guy!
If they were doing Baron, they would attack me while I was over there.
This guy!
Yeah, somebody's dead.
Yep. And poof.
Right, there's a mushroom on Baron's.
Careful, they're coming your way.
Yeah. So, I'm just gonna see. Oh, see that? See that? They're trying to kill me. They might be going towards Baron. We need to be careful. Watch out, then. Yeah, he's in trouble.
Nice.
And they're mid, too, so... Well, I can't go wherever you're going, yo. I'm sorry.
Help.
She one-shot.
I'm done.
She one-shots me, like, all the time.
God!
Yeah, I can't go anywhere near
Okay,
Valley.
Man. Din tears through my health and just freaking three shots.
Oh my god. Look at that shit.
You're dead, man. You're dead.
Yeah.
I don't know what to do.
And I just took that blue.
I seriously don't know what to do.
They're too quick and strong.
Why do you keep pulling in the tank?
Stupid.
Yeah, we got 5, 10, and 9. That's great.
Ah! Oh, he's smart.
He waited for that. He waited for it.
Your turret has been destroyed. Okay, let's see what I'd like to see what my build looks like with this rage blade, so don't die. Don't let him get it yet. Just hang out here.
What's
hang out here for 20 seconds. Dude, if you get hit like once from her shit, fuck you up.
Come here. Dang it. You ran away from me.
Yeah, good job. Good job, yeah.
I find that really funny. She came back in like she was gonna be super fly. She's
everybody
like, I'm
leaves?
Come up in here like a boss.
Like, hey, what's up, hello? I'm the stealer you kill, so don't be a bitch, though.
God, man.
Oh, God, holy shit.
I couldn't move.
Sorry, Felicia.
I could not move.
I took a short way.
I don't know if I was going over there.
God, the moment you know that he's broken, you can't move.
I'll let you get that one. I'm being a nice guy.
They just camping around my jungle.
I don't know what to get.
Jin tears through my health.
If we can take them one by one, then we're okay.
Damn, dude. See that damage? Oh, I'm in trouble. Oh! No! No!
There you go.
That was fucking mean, yo.
He's trying to find me!
I would've lived otherwise.
Yeah, I think that... Do you think my build's okay, guys? Because I think I should need something else.
I think your build is fine.
It'll be funny if someone has a paralyzed crystal scepter.
Another elder dragon's about to come up.
Just for the heck of it, you know?
Move, Blitzcrank.
Jeez. I swear.
They're doing elder dread.
I'm gonna jump over.
Okay. Hey.
Reporting in. Felicia, go away!
Hi, I'm Kenzie May, and this is all I really need for a moment.
Oh, well, there goes my ulti.
RIP! Look at this freaking blitz! He's abandoning you! He is useless to society. We're losing because of him.
Oh my god. But you know what? After this, I'm not. No. No more league for me. No more
really?
League for
You're
me.
Done?
After
it's a wrong game. I know you didn't play too good, but come on.
I'm in pain and I have a migraine. What are you talking about? I didn't play too good. What are you talking about? I didn't play too good. I'm jungle and every now and then I poke my head out. It's not my fault that Blitzcrank doesn't know how to actually stop grabbing Braum.
Alright, well, I'm not saying it's all your fault. I'm saying mostly it's Blitzcrank. You are 1 in 12, so come on now. Give me some credit here.
Not my fault. Jin tears through my health.
I know.
Exactly. Well, so, not my fault that
I'm 1 in
12.
Tears through mine, too. So. I just didn't have to deal with him until later on. So.
We saved that.
Blitzcrank left me alone in that dragon pit as they all tore through my health.
Did he flash out?
No, he ran away. He literally ran away, left me alone in the freaking dragon pit with the entire enemy team. Just go.
I mean, he's obviously not much of a support.
Hey, I'm gonna see what I can do by pushing. If we lose, we lose, but.
Well, you know, get yourself some vision.
Just tell me if you need me.
Get destroyed.
God, Jin tears through the turret very hard.
I'm telling you, they're just gonna kill you.
Why do you keep going? Dude.
Your health, though.
Oh!
Damn. Oh, wait.
Blitzcrank is a tank and he can't do anything with his life.
Well,
coming.
I killed the Gnar. I killed the Gnar. See, now I'm 5 and 10.
Gnar.
That's not fun for me.
You
I gotta be 5 and 10 because Blitzcrank was shitty.
Oh! god, don't kill me, please, 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 we need a win. Maybe.
Oh, they didn't kill you?
They always flash out of my ult, man. They keep flashing out of my ult. They're that scared of my ulti.
Yeah, I'm trying to say we all played kind of bad here.
I'm dead. Bye.
Oh. It definitely wasn't just you or me or... We all didn't play too good.
We're trying our best.
I know, we all
But they tear through our health like no the freaking tomorrow.
Yeah, it is true.
Blitzcrank keeps pulling in Gnar or Braum. He doesn't pull in Ahri or Jhin or Gangplank. He just pulls in the ones that are tanky.
He's 801.
Have you asked him about it all game?
Yeah.
What does he say?
He keeps saying, sorry, sorry. What?
I'm sorry.
Jeez, man, that's crazy. Look at that damage.
Exactly.
That's because he keeps playing the same damn person over and over again.
Dude, he needs to get his fucking arm.
He keeps trying to pull Braum every time. It's always Braum or Gnar.
If it was Soraka or Sona or someone.
See? Like, he keeps pulling in Braum.
No, like. It's retarded as fuck. See, he's gonna die. Look at him. No, don't do it. He's gonna kill you.
I mean, Vigor talking about some meanwhile in top lane. Dude, they're already in our base. There's no meanwhile in top lane.
Wait.
You focus for... Why does everyone focus for Braum, man?
He was closest for me, and I was getting destroyed by minions and everything.
No, I understand you. I'm talking about everybody else.
Like, if you're melee, you should not focus the Braum.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck
like, I think if we you. Actually team fall, oh, yeah, you should. You could win. But we're not.
Yeah, you're finally back!
She was missing me. Man. That was going
she was like crying and everything.
I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
You got it like that. Right?
Yeah, you're good. That was
yes, I'm totally crying.
She's
man.
Like madly in love with you. She was like,
terrible.
She was having troubles.
You have another one?
Having troubles.
My migraine has increased because of this match.
Yeah, because you weren't here to support her during the match.
Wait, who?
What?
Gangplank got Baron?
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, Gangplank soloed Baron. Trinity.
Like, you're surprised.
Gangplank
we have one little turret here. Look at this. Sir. One turret. One little chunky turret.
What the freak?
Alright, so I am max build. 6-10 and 8 is Teemo. It's bad. Three,
four. Lord have mercy. Gangplank's pushing top.
Right, look at that push it. You got on the side though. I don't know why.
Fuck, I'm dead. I don't have my jump. No! Oh. At least we pushed a little bit.
Is there anybody left alive down there? You'll die. Alright, so now we defend.
Blitz.
Now we
Blitz,
defend.
Teemo. I have a minute wait.
Yeah, isn't it kind of shitty?
What the fuck?
Like, what? We really gotta Bridget defend back here if we want a chance. We gotta
when
defend
it,
all the way
is
back
over,
there.
It's over 57 minutes into this game, so of course we're gonna have a minute wait now.
Just try and defend. I can.
Like, look at these shroom action I got going on here.
Dude.
Maybe if I sail.
Why do you keep pulling in tanks?
You just knocked him back.
Jesus!
Alright, let's do this, brother.
He keeps trying to pull in the freaking tanks, it's annoying! My migraine, man.
That wasn't fair. That's so it wasn't fair. It just like pushed us right out the way, easy.
Liz Crank kept pulling in the tanks, my god.
Just report him. We just all should report him.
Freaking support.
So what? Pulling in tanks? What should I say real quick?
Pulling in tanks, not supporting me, taking all my kills, and then all that freaking bullshit.
Well, actually, let's just do this. How about report unsportsmanlike conduct? Let's see. Kept running away in team fights.
Stealing kills.
Yeah. Okay, S-ing when he is support.
I got it.
And was not really helpful.
Kept pulling.
Game.
Support and not ADC. And
Jesus Christ.
And
this is why I try my best not to play League when in pain. I'm sensitive.
Please. Are you crying about it right now? Don't cry about it. That's sad. Don't do that.
About this. Report.
I'm in pain, man. I'm in pain.
I just want to win a freaking game with Tristana.
You were good there. You definitely, you definitely played good.
Every time I try to do what I needed to do, I'm always deleted by Jin.
Exactly.
I couldn't go in on anybody. That's why I always kept dying.
Like
every time I tried to go in.
I can kill everyone else but Jin. That was just like, oh my god. Like I had the distance, I had the damage, I had the armor penetration. I'm like, oh my god.
Yes.
I love you. I love you.
I love you too.
Oh, look at that.
Where's my love?
I love you too.
I'm grabbing another beer.
Same.
You guys want to play Definitely Not Dominion in a couple minutes, or you want to play a regular
one? I'm just taking a break right now. I need to kill people.
He's just soft, yeah.
Actually, soft. I'll join you.
I'll join you in a Dominion game in about a good 20 minutes.
You just want to do that then?
I'll join
you. Sure. Alright.
Yeah, I'm gonna watch some freaking anime.
Alright, so like 20 minutes or so?
Yep.
Alright.
Like, King put me on tilt. That blueprint is terrible.
Oh, I killed over 1,000 people.
Congratulations.
You left
Congratulations, you left mass murderer.
You logged off the leagues already?
Yeah, I did, because I'm pulling up a Steam game right now.
Oh, you're playing Definitely Not Dominion.
I said in 20 minutes.
Alright, I'll be back then.
20 Jeez. Minutes.
Okay.
Good anime. That's funny.
What a mote.
It's an extra.
I
want to watch it.
Over 200 degrees. who are happy to see the sights without getting wet. But locals
comedy.
At the end of this unmarked gravel road, you'll find a tiny trail. Cat fight there. Follow it for 1.1 miles, and you'll find...
Oh my god, is that a comedy?
What's comedy?
Oh yeah.
Naruto.
Avatar.
You know what? I'm gonna watch Black Butler.
I love Black Butler. I love you too, my right hand that is constantly throbbing.
Why is your right hand throbbing?
I don't know.
It's called stress.
Might be.
No, shoot time. Bullshit. I hate that Funimation's in Adult Swim now.
Oh god, that's loud.
Bleed out. Bastion, marry me, please. Please!
He will not.
But Rainbow Falls wasn't always so empty. Maori people, the first settlers of New Zealand, have been living in the region for nearly 8 years. Boats from eastern Polynesia and upon arrival created their own language and mythology, as well as a proud warrior culture.
He's so beautiful. Is it gonna be a commercial every single time?
It's
Yeah.
Look at this flamethrower.
I attracted the police.